Welcome back. Now then. Before we carry on, there's a couple of quests that we have to do. Okay, Moses, and justice is brimmed. So that first one, we're gonna need to zoom to saw back there, I equipped the Sun King. It's set, and also for Jade, I equipped her with the battle dress. You can't reforge the latter though. Okay, so north of the house. Zoom to how's the music going again? He is over there. Where is it? Right, where's the quest? No. And Okay. It's finesse. Magic. And now for the... Easier on the Dallas nearest. Strand. There. And go back. And And that is all of the quests for the main quests for Act 1 and 2 done. So there first. I'm gonna go to the Fortress of Fear. So next aspect, I recommend equipping your party with some protection against paralysis and turns taking turns
This is it.
It's time to go and get our revenge.
Fortress of Fear.
Hmm. Mordigan's domain at last. We must be on our guard. Look out!
What in the...
You eluded my blade. Of course, I would expect no less from the vanquishers of my fellow spectral sentinels. Fortress of Fear! Luminae! You have done well to make it this far. An impressive feat indeed for a mere human. But this is where your story ends. You shall not meet my master. You shall die like gods at his door! Your graves await.
Let's do this.
You again.
It's showtime.
Excellent.
Diligence is its own reward. The Lord of Shadows awaits within. Onward. Hear me, Jesper. The fate that has bound us together for so long ends here. Today.
And with that, I'd say we end things off here for now. We will enter the fortress next time. See you then.